Now to question number 7 of NACP 2019-20. In this problem, potential energy versus displacement graph is given, and we are supposed to find a graph, a corresponding graph between force and the displacement. We know that the conservative force is given by the expression negative times delta U by delta X. This also happens to be negative times slope of U versus X graph. For AB part of the graph, slope is 0, because slope is 0 and hence force is also equals to 0. This is negative times slope equals to 0 newtons. For BC part of the graph, if you could see, the slope is minus 1 and hence the value of force that should be equals to minus times minus 1, and this is equals to plus 1 newtons. For the CD part, if you look at, this is equals to 10 and this is also equals to 10. The slope of CD part is plus 1, and hence the force, the corresponding value of force that got to be equals to minus times plus 1, and this is equals to minus 1 newtons. And for DE part, the slope happens to be 0, and hence the force also got to be 0. Force is equals to negative times 0, and this is equals to how much? 0 newton. For AB part, force is 0 newton, and for BC part, force is minus 1 newton. Let's try to match it with a graph. If you look at this graph, for AB part, that extends from minus 17 to 10 meters, the force is 0. And for the BC part, the value of force is plus 1 newtons. Further, for CD part, where the value of X changes from 0 to plus 10, the value of force is plus 1 newton. And for the DE part, the value of force is equals to how much? 0 newton. So let's see, in the graph, when the value of X changes from 0 to 10, the value of force is minus 1 newton. And when the value of X changes from 0, changes from 10 meter to plus 17 meters, the value of force is 0 newtons. So this is the required. And hence answer D is correct. Let us solve this problem with some details. For AB part of the graph, if you could have noticed, the value of X changes from minus 17 meter to minus 10 meters, while the value of potential energy remains constant, and that too equals to 0 joules. That is, over here, X initial is equals to minus 17 meters, X final is equals to minus 10 meters. The value of U initial, earlier it was 0 joules, and it's still 0 joules. Potential energy does not change. Now the value of force for this part, that is equals to negative times delta U by delta X, and this is equals to how much? This is equals to minus U final minus U initial upon X final minus X initial. And this is further equals to minus times U final is 0, U initial is 0, X final is minus 10, minus, and X initial is how much? This is minus 17. And this is equals to how much? This is minus 0 joules upon 7 meters. And that happens to be equals to how much? 0 newtons. So for the AB part, the value of force is 0. Now let us see the BC part. In the BC part, if you could notice, the value of x changes from minus 10 meters to 0 meters. Here x initial is equals to minus 10 meters and x final is equals to 0 meters. And the value of potential energy, the initial value of potential energy, it was 0 joules. Now at point C, the value of potential energy has changed to how much? This has changed to minus 10 joules. So the value of U initial is equals to 0 joules and the value of U final, this is equals to how much? This is equals to minus 10 joules. Now the value of force F, that should be given by minus U final minus U initial divided by X final minus X initial. Substitute all those values and this is equals to how much? This is equals to negative times U final. U final is minus 10, then minus 0 upon X final. X final is 0 and X initial is how much? This is minus 10. And this is equals to how much? This is negative times minus 10 upon 10. And this is equals to how much? And this is equals to plus 1 newtons. So the value of force for the BC part happens to be how much? It happens to be plus 1 newton. Now the next part, for the CD part. Now for the CD part, if you could notice, the value of x changes from 0 meter to 10 meters. I'm talking about CD part. The value of x changes, x initial is equals to how much? This is equals to 0 meter and x final, this is equals to plus 10 meters. And the corresponding value of potential energy, the corresponding value of potential energy that changes from minus 10 to 0. You see, as we move from C to D, the initial value of potential energy is how much? This is equals to minus 10 joules and the final value happens to be 0 joules. So over here, U initial is equals to minus 10 joules and U final equals to 0 joules. Now the value of force, that should be given by minus U final minus U initial upon X final minus X initial, and this is equals to minus times the value of U final is 0 minus U initial is how much? Minus 10 divided by X final is 10 meters minus X initial is how much? This is equals to 0 meters. And this should be further given by minus times, numerator is plus 10 joules and the denominator is 10 meters. And this is equals to how much? Minus 1 newtons. So the value of force for the CD part is minus 1 newton. And if you look at the DE part, in the DE part, the value of potential energy remains same, equals to 0 joules as the value of x changes from 10 meter to 17 meters. And hence, force should be 0. But let's try to write over here. The value of x initial, this is equals to how much? This is 10 meter and value of x final is 17 meters. And the value of u initial over here is equals to 0 joules and the value of u final is equals to how much? 0 joules. Now the value of force, is equals to minus u final minus u initial upon x final minus x initial. This is equals to negative times 0 minus 0 divided by 17 minus 10 minus 0 by 7 equals to 0 newtons. So the value of force for the AB part is 0. For the BC part is 1 newton. For the CD part is minus 1 newton. And for the DE part, again, is 0 newton. the only graph this satisfies is the figure B. AB part corresponding to AB part, it is 0. Corresponding to BC part, that ranges from minus 10 to 0 is plus 1. And from 0 to 10, the value of force is minus 1 Newton. And from 10 to 17, the value of force is 0. And this is the graph that matches.